Scientists find dinosaur fossils. Scientists, genealogists, and pathologists explain that dinosaurs were buried several million years ago under layer after layer of dirt and rock.
Climatic change brought about by volcanic eruption are the possible cause of the disappearance of the dinosaurs.
Why do scientists have to find the fossil? Understanding the relationship between plant and animal. Fossil may give us clue about dinosaur extinction.
When was the dinosaur born? 245 million years ago. And last four
180 million years. 5. What can fossil tell us? The fossil tell us the age of the rock in which they are found, what the environment was like when the fossil organism was alive, and even how the
function. How do the scientists determine the absolute age of rocks and also to find the absolute age of rocks? And fossils, scientists study the amount of carbon of 14 in a sample.
Why did scientists put the fossil only in the museum? The scientists put dinosaur fossil only in the museum because it is a rare animal and they want everyone to know about it.
Where did the dinosaur came from? Mr. Robert Plot found bone in 1677.
9. Where did dinosaurs live in a jungle?
15. Who discovered dinosaurs? Paleontologists discovered dinosaurs. Second answer from the Ultimate Dinosaurs book page.
About volcanic eruption. answer of the common game.
Time to find the common. Thank you.
Okay.